Is that it?
Yep.
This never happens with gray market cars. So what's that say on the outside? SLC 82,000. Okay. There you go. Wow. That's super cool. Is there anything you didn't save?
All bolts and nuts I did. Okay.
Did you bring your sunglasses?
Yeah, I got them right here. I need them because my eyes. Had operation and cataract and special lenses put in so I can read and write. Only $5,000, Dave.
Wow.
That's what happens when you get old.
The AC feels great.
When it gets too cold, let me know.
Okay. So the four-speed transmissions in these make such a difference in my opinion.
Yeah, right.
The regular SLC is just not all that fun.
No.
Were the 450 SLC 5 liters, they were four speeds as well,
no.
too?
No. They were... maybe yes. I don't know.
Yeah, I'll have
maybe
to
maybe three-speed, Dave. 80 came with four-speed.
Yeah, right. And this is an 81.
81. This has four-speed.
And the limited slip diff. There we go. Watch out for the old man in the Mercedes.
Yeah.
However far you want to go, we could just do a clover leaf and circle back.
Okay.
Oh yeah, okay, we could do this. This is the real highway.
I can drive down them a mile or so.
Sure, that's great. Yeah, it feels so different than a regular 450, doesn't it?
Oh, yeah.
I've got a 450 in my inventory right now, but it's not like this. drive this to work at the airport? No.
No.
Why not?
Never.
Not even on like a nice summer day?
Never. I've been down to Mankato.
Yeah.
Not Mankato, down here. Not to the FW.
Uh-huh.
It was Rochester. One time to Winona. Pretty much local. I had too many cars, Dave.
Oh, there's no such thing. The SLCs were the first cars to get ABS brakes from Mercedes as well.
This has ABS, yes. I believe that's correct.
In 79 or 78, they started doing
that's it. That's when they came out, 78, I believe.
So did you go over to Germany specifically to find a car? Were you on vacation and you just kind of saw
both, it? Dave, both.
Okay. Went over with the intention of finding something.
Yeah, well, I meant the intention of visitor relations, and I happened to find it by accident without looking for it. I bought two of them.
This one and what, the green one?
Yeah, one year before the green one, the same dealership, the next year this one.
Doing that?
Yeah, I got in and I was trying to press him, and then I got next to him, he started speeding up.
Yeah, I hate
the
that.
The car was sitting right here.
Yeah.
I have to turn it off right there.
Did he give you a ticket?
A warning.
A warning.
That's 10 years ago. Maybe 12 years ago.
Good little drive.
That's my favorite drive for testing.
You don't have to go very far to get on a good highway. The speed limit on 35 is what, 70?
Just 70. Just 77.
Yeah.
Oh, back then, 77. So that's 35E.
But the speed limit on 35E, isn't it?
70.
Yeah.
I was up to 90.
Nice work.
I had to speed out on the recalibrated because it was off by 5 miles or so.
Okay. What kind of music is that?
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah. To my knowledge, everything works.
The AC is a really nice thing because to have to sort that can be expensive.
That helps us.
All right, let's just park it outside. I just want to do a couple more photos outside and then I think we're good.
Same place?
Sure. Thank you for that ride.
Yeah, you're welcome. My pleasure.
Okay, why don't you close it? Okay, do you want to do the windows too? Let's do the windows up and down. Back ones and front ones. And can you do the back one on this side? Okay, and then let's do the other side. So I see the BMW flags up there. Did you have a BMW, any cars?
No, never had a BMW car. I was with Mercedes. I was bought for a long time in Germany, a 300S. A 71 or 72 race car. Not a race car, but very sporty. safety. Safety is number one.
If anybody deserves a lift in the whole world, Kurt, it's you, you know.
I did lots of crazy things in my life.
What's that?
I did lots of crazy things.
Did you? What's the craziest thing you ever did in your life?
Walking a DC-10 on top of safety.
What did you do?
Walk on top of DC-10.
Yeah.
Without the safety.
Wow. Okay.
After I was down the other end, I said, oh shit.
How far a drop is it if you slide off?
About 40 feet.
Oof.
Okay. Maybe more. It's big.